How to winterize your sprayer. You will need a few pallets, a bucket, antifreeze, compressed air, and gloves. First, completely drain your tank of any existing chemical, emptying the liquid into a bucket. Fill your tank a quarter full of clean water. Start your pump and open all your spray-ins. If you have a spray gun or boom, make sure you spray until clean water is coming through. We recommend you do this in an area that will not contaminate water supplies, streams, or crops. Using compressed air, blow out the hose lines to remove all liquid from the system. Pour a small amount of antifreeze into your tank and run the pump. Agitate it through the entire system and then open the valves. Run the pump until the colored liquid starts coming through your spray-ins. Make sure you add enough antifreeze to the tank so there is still a small amount left in the bottom of the tank when you have flushed your boom and spray gun. A small amount of antifreeze liquid left in the bottom of the pump or hose lines won't hurt anything. The key is to get the bulk of it flushed out. RV antifreeze is a better option than engine antifreeze. It is much safer for humans, animals, pets, and the environment. Also, ensure you store your sprayer with no pressure buildup in the plumbing lines. Turn off your sprayer ends so the remaining antifreeze does not leak out. Your sprayer is now winterized. If you have a boom attachment that hangs lower than the sprayer, we would suggest you set the sprayer on a few pallets to stop it from getting damaged. Your sprayer is now ready for the winter.